Yeah. Mmm, that's true, these booming out of the way.
Prepare for light speed.
On the spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aim right at stage like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, having rich sex. Smoke a lot of trees, need a weed plant. I did take all in where to lean at. Sleeping on these G's, there's a beanbag. Got red going jeans, cause a cool rat. Checking from my fan, life is fantastic. I was broke as hell, sleeping on a mattress. Tuffin' like a hell when nobody happy. Shells jumping out, they semi-automatic. Ran it up by the condo, got a new edit. Now the VV's with a V-long jean jacket. They can see me even if you had 3D glasses. Red bitch in a bikini, she from Calabasas. Got a pocket full of blue cheese and some green relish. I'm a psycho for the hundreds, I'm a mathematic. And this love make me wanna buy my daddy caddy. This love got me geeked up, I don't need a hat. Trade goals, let these niggas know we've already. Expensive clothes on my bitches, we ain't ball capping. Alien feel like I'm living on my own planet. On a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aim a lot of stitch like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, having rich sex. Smoke a lot of trees, need a weed plant. I did take all in where to lean at. Sleeping on these G's, there's a beanbag. Got red going jeans, cause I'm cool rap. Shit, no shoes overseas, they were patent leather. Shop in Tokyo, Japan, they the best ever. Blueberry t-shirt, sleeve vanilla. Hard top, turn the vert, riding any weather. Ain't gotta bend.
Alright, so after that workout montage, me and X-Migs, there he is, just got out the comic shop. I know that's your guys' favorite guest, X-Migs. We're here, fuck, a little dirty. Arcade Odyssey, if you guys never been here, it's in Miami. Best retro arcade known to men, as fire as fuck. Miguel, what you gotta say?
This man's about to get worked in Mortal Kombat.
I'm gonna get worked in Mortal Kombat, he said.
Yes, sir.
Can you believe that, kid? So we made it here, Miguel's still alive. And that's not even half of it.
Got me going jeans cause I'm cool red. Bought a spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aim a lot of stitch like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, having rich sex. Smoke a lot of trees, need a weed plant. I did tickle in with a.
You're about to get destroyed in Mario Kart. You don't know what time it is. Yoshi is my dog. No, take a picture, you pussy. My shit doesn't even work.
Let's take the picture. Three.
You don't put in that fucking frame.
One.
This is not for little kids. Yo. Where are we out to? Pac-Man?
Hey, a rainbow roll, what the fuck?
No, I'm trying to have a fun time, sure. The Pac-Man one.
Hey, that's faster, that's hard.
Okay, do this. Hurry up! Oh my. That's gonna be funny. DK Jungle.
Thank you. go, you're in 10.
So we just finished up from Arcade Odyssey. We spent $40 between four people, and we were there for 2 hours. What do you think of the place, Miguel? What's your review?
If you're in the South Florida area, bro, you should definitely check this place out. Considering that, like, arcades are, like, kind of a thing of the past, really. And, like, the only real place you kind of get a vibe like this is at, I don't know, Dave and Buster's. But then again, it just
Dave and Buster's too expensive.
Yeah, it's too expensive.
And it's not like this place. This place is real arcade.
Yeah, like, you see actual nerds here and, like, kids who, like, actually just grind nonstop. There was a kid who was playing League of Legends there when we got here.
Nonstop. He's still playing.
And we've been here for about 3 hours or so.
That's a real arcade. That's what it's supposed to feel like. We have real arcade cabinets. They have, like, old games, like Mortal Kombat 2. Like, that's just awesome. They have a bunch of Dance Revolution shit. All the classic games you enjoyed as a kid, they have it there.
Literally.
They have it right there.
It's the best arcade that I've been to so far. And I haven't really been to any arcade other than this one. But, yeah, I can tell this one's pretty fun.
We're definitely coming back. It's only $20 for 69 tokens.
Absolutely.
And the most expensive things you're going to pay for is 4 tokens. But then they have retro, like, a whole section of retro games for 1 token, like, a life. Mm-hmm. That last Ninja Turtles game we played, it was 1 token per life. Pretty Gucci.
Yeah, it's pretty great.
So we're definitely coming back here.
If you guys are in the South Florida area, make sure you check out
Arcade Odyssey.
Turn the camera. Oh, we can't turn the camera. Arcade Odyssey.
Beers and Dumbbells featuring X-Migs. Yes, sir.